Mi a... Na, sziasztok, akkor ismét egy kis... Dragon Age Origins. Mi jár nekünk az inventorink? Itt van benne szabad hely, jó. Na, akkor szedjük ezt a... Várjál, mert így szintet kell lépegetni.
Indeed.
Yes.
Jelenleg vagyunk a...
Of course.
Hát, csak ezt egy másik opciónak, igen. Mit akartam én? Egy erőt feljebb vinni? Valószínűleg. Az így itt választani, ezt tudjam, a dörzsöltségét kell 16-ra. Az fullom, akkor most meg a... Elmaradtunk, majd kettőt lehet választani. Hát az egy passzív. És a más törük, ezt törük. Taktikai fiók. Ezni. Aha, az egy ilyen a... Hát ez is egy olyan, mint a másik. Azért megy az egy kicsit az elején elrontottuk a opciót, mert itt azt hittük, hogy csak egy szkelt van a fegyveres és pajzsos fejleszteni, elisztelni a sziklet, ez is fejlesztő. Majd várjam, az így állandó vagy csak? Aha. Köszönj, ez be van elnorájtva, a pajzs fedezék, illetve... Tudnunk még három különbözőt választani, csak ezt. is most. Ki van már, aztán mindkettő. Gyalogváltó is, meg vívfalcos is. De már előnök a akarat erejét kell fejlesztenem, hogy többet tudjuk. Várjál, most melyiket kaptuk is? Ja, ez egy passzív képesség, jó. Csuk be egy konkrét elemit. Habár. Igen. A napot, a villám. Kicsit színesítsük meg. Ki lehet? Bárl vagy? A Fernerit az nem tudom mivel lehetett van elégozatni. A B1-os az meg az Efrán, de... Akkor az ügyességét kimaxoltuk, utána most mennyit meg az erőt kéne. Mi jobb páncét tudjunk rátenni. Észrevételővés, azt hiszem azt, amit most választottam, az is egy... Ott fedezét is, hogy így... Akkor egy állandó képesség. Ugyan még nem ez is. Az egyszer használatos után is feltöltődik. Jobb aktiváltam, úr igen is. Miért ott egy ellenség, az egy másik dolog.
Yes?
Azt elhasználtad már előtt, én beaktiváltam azt, amit tudom mit.
Allow me. I could do that for you.
Ez itt mi a... Így valahogy elmondani, mint egy basztattól. Ez bizonyos kameraszögbe, mi ez a csík?
Allow me. I could do that for you.
Cirke.
Time remains to the cleansing flames. Though the body perishes, the spirit endures. Beloved Andraste, accept the spirits of our brothers and sisters. Purify them in your fire and make them whole again. Lift them up to stand beside you in our Maker's halls. A moment of silence now for our lost fellows.
I will never get over how quietly you are able to move.
It took me years and years to learn, and even then I am not the best at it.
So you didn't sneak around when spying?
We all had different ways of doing things. Some preferred not to be seen at all, to cloak themselves in shadow and darkness. I realize that it is not such a bad thing to be seen, as long as you do not stand out and are quickly forgotten. I specialize in blending in. Not drawing attention and looking like I had every right to be there. It is invisibility, but of another kind.
Ah, yes. But I heard you often seduced your targets. They'd remember you.
Not if they died.
Oh.
Dying while in the company of a lovely seductress. Tell me that isn't a good death.
I don't know if I should take you seriously. But you scare me sometimes.
Allow me. I could do that for you.
Na jó, itt mi kell ülnünk kell, mert lehet konkrétan. Most mit változtatott? Nem is lehet.
We consign these remains to the cleansing flames. Though the body perishes, the spirit endures. Beloved Andraste, accept the spirits of our brothers and sisters. Purify them in your fire and make them whole again. Lift them up to stand beside you.
Most
in
most
our
most
maker's halls. A moment of silence
yeah.
Now for our lost brother.
Mi ez a sok sírke volt? Valahol. Valahol egy csomó sír követ. De ezt nem lett szél.
Allow me. I could do that for you. Allow me. I could do that for you.
In decoratio. Welcome.
Allow me. I could do that for you. Allow me. I could do that for you.
És hol akadtál be? Itt el.
Course.
Mert van még megkötésük, például oké, hogy a fagyfegyvert beaktiválom, akkor a telekinetikus fegyver nem működik. Na, már valamivel összeütköztünk menet közben. Na, már megint ez a kereskedő.
You have coins, stranger? With Orzammar closed off, old Tegra can give you a discount. Fine weapon and arms, dwarven made.
Nézzük, mi van nálad. Már úgy láttam, amit lehet, hogy megvettük, hát egy könyvet tudnánk, amit nem tudom, hogy... Adjuk. Hát mondjuk elpasszoltunk pár dolgot, ami most nem kell. Hogy javítsuk a... Ezt bérenünk kell, ezt meghagyjuk. Hát... Jó, az olyanat, amiben nincsen róna, az mehet. Mi a, most nem tudom, hogy most kinek hogy van, ezt ugye előre adjuk. Őt is most sem látjuk. Az ágat megnéztük, még ez az ágat nem, ez rövidít, de arra megyünk.
Allow me. I could do that for you. Allow me. I could do that for you. Allow me. I could do that for you.
Nem itt nincs más. Értékes dolog. Köszönöm.
Right. This should be easy enough. Let's get started.
Allow me. I could do that for you.
Yeah. Másik oldalt van valami. It needs you. Kasszit, gatya, szaggató. Valamitól lesz biztos. Menjünk egyre. Gyere át a beszéd. Van egy levágás, és most azt mondjuk, hogy akkor jövünk hátul előre.
I await your command.
Ezt akartam morigén csak így. Kezdődik már. Át sem mentem. Ó, akarok meg még egy ide.
Enchantment? Enchantment!
Van olyan fegyverünk, amiben nincs róna. Mindegyikben van, hát akkor most ennyire erre nem tudunk. És akkor azt mondja, hogy... Hát, hogy nem igen tudok jobbat egy előre neki. Pélis is akkor majd nálunk, most már ritkítani kéne. Kettő ugyanaz, most a légiós vagyok a tudás és a kocka. Ez már mondjuk erősebb. Ezeket mondjuk lehet el kéne passzani, mert csak hogy mágusokra jó. Még ez is. Páncélból neki van a legerősebb. Okay, taposó. Most, hogyha halálosztó vagy lovagi kesztyű, mind a kettőnek ugyanannyi az érték. Nem tudunk jobbat adni, mint van. Hát egy picivel gyengít csak. Ez is. Ez szinte ugyanaz, csak nincs bónusza. Kettő ugyanaz a nehéz kesztyű, vagy a lovagi. Neki is egy örök elvileg jobb, mert neki is 18-os a jól tudom. Kettő ugyanaz, csak ez, mint a gyógycsatás. Melyik a jobb? Ez, ami rajta a vérsárkány, szóval a védelmét és az élet erejét javítja. Jó csatás. Mindenki még nem változtattunk a stát. van jelenleg? Ez 10-es szint. Hát az ugyanannyi a nehéz dáncing. Nézzük, a sisakot nem változtatunk. Hát ez egy picivel erősebb. Már még jobb. Már el tudunk tenni. Ilyen söpkert nem váltottunk. Hát a varázsdob sokkal jobb, mint a növendítsuki. Nézik a fegyvereket. Van már mit tudom mi. Tehát a két ugyanon kardon nem lehet. Ezt kicserélj, mert ez erősebb. Megvariáljuk. De nem tudja használni. Legalább mindegyiknél lesz egy rónázott fegyver.
Something you need? I'm sure either my boy or I can help you out. I'm sure you'll be pleased with the goods my boy and I have collected. And with your discount.
Nézzük, minket tudok elhasználni semmit. Nem kell. A gyital az biztos, hogy nem tudom, azt kéne kell. Jó. Itt ajándék. Azt mondjuk nem néztük meg. Most mágus szem jobb vagy a... Mind a kettőnek ugyanakkor az érték.
If there's anything I can do for you, please, please tell me. I'm sure you'll be pleased with the goods my boy and I have collected, and with your discount.
Discount. Én csak ahogy ki kéne venni belőle, amit tudom, mit előtte passzol. Állítanom.
Indeed.
Yes.
Itt nagy választ, hogy nincs vagy az, vagy az. Ügyesség megvan, akkor az erőt kell. Ahol lehet, hogy megvan hozzá, ki tudjam azt. Most mit kaptam? Ja, egy passzív, akkor nincs újdonság, csak mit tudom, javító lett a... Az a baj, hogy a lendületet beaktiválom, amit ezek nem használhatók. Igen, jelenleg aztán kérdőjelesen hagyjuk azt az egy... Konkrétan ez mi? Mi az egyszer használatos? Kentek voltam is.
On it.
Did it. Rendben, ezt tényleg mi? Meg a bicsiletem is használtam. És felvettem. Kérem, milyen volt itt, de... Az, hogy maradt valami után, az nem.
Allow me. I could do that for you.
Well, am I should go that way.
Allow me. I could do that for you.
Because it's Kiadó to kill. Gyanús nékem, hogy miért van.
Let's get started.
Allow me. I could do that for you. Allow me. I could do that for you.
valami most már mindig jönni. Ezért az egy darab értesedek, ne jöjjünk már vissza. Na jó, akkor B-terv, gyány a tábor, meg itt. Új fegyvert nem szeretem, hogy bűvölni nekem, de... Hát már az vonalkot, ami már gyengébb, azokat le kéne bámulni.
If there's anything I can do for you, please, please tell me. I'm sure you'll be pleased with the goods my boy and I have collected, and with your discount.
Discount, yeah. And he's... Let's get to the canals. Elvileg mindegyiknek van már ilyen barátságban, szerintem. kesztyűnél mi ez mindegyik, hogy mágusra van, most mehet. Korlátozva. Ezt mondjuk nem tudom konkrétan. Gyengébb, akkor eladható. Illetve az olyan sisakokat, ami kettesnél gyenge.
Something you need? I'm sure either my boy or I can help you out. I'm sure you'll be pleased with the goods my boy and I have collected, and with your discount.
That's my hat. És kettő alatt van. Nem? Akkor azt mondja, hogy a karatételes dolgok. Hát ez egy ott van alatti.
Something you need? I'm sure either my boy or I can help you out. I'm sure you'll be pleased with the goods my boy and I have collected, and with your discount.
Please. Not this. What is sugar? Kettő alatti lehet mindegyik.
If there's anything I can do for you, please, please tell me. I'm sure you'll be pleased with the goods my boy and I have collected, and with your discount.
Mondjuk a páncélokból is sok van, abból is lehetne. de már így is elég éle. Amelyikkel nem mondtam, hogy ez koronbeleg valószínűleg szintet lépett. Vala, az biztos. Yes.
Indeed. Yes.
Még akkor egy helyet átlútunk, az irány utra. Egy passzív képesség. Akkor én nem lesz új. Innen vagy onnan? Hát lehet hátulról jövünk elő. Kell kerülni már. Most szívattam magam, visszajöttem arra. Nem ugye, abba. Ja, most szívattad a búrámat. De most nem értem a dolgot, mert egyszerűen nem odaalkottam, kénynek legyek. Akkor csak arra megyek, most már a másodszor is ugyanazt játssz el velem, csak körbe menjünk akkor. Arra voltunk, akkor most csak erre kell menni, mert úgy látom. Basztatod. Nem néztük mindenki konkrét. Ja, mert ez egy passzív, jó. Ott nincs semmi.
Trap right ahead.
jobbra vagy balra menjünk, tudjuk mindegy. Ez volt a szembeli.
Allow me. I could do that for you.
Oh.
As you wish.
Elvédeni nem kell. Ebben is vissza kell fordulni.
What's on your mind? It is no trouble.
Akkor szerintem megfordultam, mert az a középső az arra nyíli. Igen, van egy csipetnyi fűszerünk már. Igaz, egy fél óráig szórakoztam. Azzal, hogy azon négy darab ilyen átlátszó hidon. Sárkány? Nem, ott fent megvan. Nem öltem meg. Amelyik elaludt. Az nincs megölve. Miért öljem meg? Hát még a kürtöt nem vettem fel. Akkor azért van az a kors sárkányoknál az a pikk egy dolog.
This should be easy enough.
I could do that for you.
Jó, megint meg kell küzdeni egy ős sárkány. Csak ez a csapat nem volt megfelelő hozzá.
Allow me. I could do that for you. Trap right ahead.
Mire kell nekem a sárkány pikkely? Már megvan a... Micsoda? Op. Andres, te hamvaiból egy kevés. Ja, majd rájövök mi? Te jut nem már ura, de miért keresel kell? Mert itt van sárkány pikkel, csak nem tudom ez... Sárkány, ja, egy páncél. Szeres sárkány pikkét a pikkely páncél. A Denelibi piac negyenben dolgozó védmester pompás pikkely páncél készít a számodra, amik elég anyagot szerezti. Szinte ég a vágytól, hogy munkához láthasson. Valami tápos páncél lesz, mint Ogrennek van az a törpe. Halálosztó páncél, egy 21-es.
This should be easy enough.
Újra fel kell telepítenem a Mass Effect 3-t. A másik gépről le volt törő. Nem tudom, hogy a módot is fel kell tenni külön a játékhoz, vagy az nem lényeges, amit el... Na most... Annak érén nem mondta, adtál még egy ilyen cuccot, ami a Mass Effect-hez 3-hoz, hogy fel lehetett tenni ilyen különböző módokat, hogy amíg ilyen... Egy állításod szerint jobbá teszi az alapjátékot. Csak ki kell választani, hogy mit akarok hozzá telepíteni, hogy bővít a térképet, meg ilyen baromságok, hogy azt ott... Annyira most így felbűj, nem tudom, hogy itt... Már van valami mirandás, egy valami térképbővítés, hogy Wayne meghalljon-e, vagy nem, vagy nem tudom, hogy mosullok. Abban magukban.
You've seen and touched Andraste's ashes. They are the holiest thing on this earth. The remains of the Maker's chosen. I do not know if I am worthy to look upon her. Why shouldn't I? I don't understand. Then let us move on.
Right.
Ezt nem is tudnám használni, mert csak vérmágus tudja. Az élet szipója. Nincs egy ilyen bűvös tárgy. De konkrétan meg felveszem a kötet, azt meg kell szólaltatni, vagy alak meg lát, kimegyek oroszt, akkor sár kell, már életre is kell.
Let's get started.
Allow me. I could do that for you.
Mm-hmm. akkor is megkaptam volna, úgyhogy lepoktálok vele. Tudok ide egy szakítani arra, hogy... Vagy konkrétan mindjárt megfújja a kürtőt, amelyik ott fent van. Tényleg ez amúgy megjelent rá az... És elég csoportot váltunk, mert nem ez a helyáratot alakulat. Ez nem tudom, hogy nem a levegőből fog minket támadni, akkor rábaszás.
Yes.
Yes.
Engem ez volt az eredeti volt. Menni akartam, hogy reszkítve bevinni a hangokat, de most akkor teszünk el egy kitérőt. Apa kezdődik.
Right.
Újja meg a kürtőt. Innyel, még varázsol, aztán itt a varázsban van már. Ébreszt egy csip. Az nem volt, hogy a nyakamba ugrasz hirtelen.
Stay still! Only one shall stand.
Ow!
Right.
Hát az így nem lesz túlzott a jel, hogy most ő repkedik jobbra-balra. Hát a tét nem hatásos rá, jó, és megszívottam magam. Na, hogy szór bele a fejbe. Azt. Na, ugran gyerekek be. Habár úgyis megyünk a táborba, a sárkányölöj. Hát, meg megint szépen belesett a feje itt a textúrába, de nem számít. Az igen, ennél az van cucc. Óriás nyíró csatabárt, hollautő, antibéri hosszén, messze néző, nehéz gyalogsági, visak, viharkarom, konári ostromkesztyű, nehéz lemezkesztyű, nehéz lemezcsizma, lemezpáncél, mi az, annyi minden van itt nála, hogy el tudom itt magamhoz tenni. Hát majdnem. Lehet akkor mondjuk nekeik már még egyszer visszajönni, akkor ami felesleg. Ennek úgy se látom érte. Azért, hogy egy fizikkel ellenes, csak az a karaterét meg csökkent, ezt túlzottan nem. Vérmágusomnak úgy sincs. Hát, jó, seke. Bajtiszta nőstény szallag. Kutya. Használd a sárpony, pikkelyt találtál, találd meg a mesterkovács, tud mit kezdeni az F-évé. Ez egy kicsit egy illúzió rombol azért, hogy a fejtük beleesett a textúrába, több testéről beisze meg. Egy kicsit az inventory book, ami nem kell.
Enchantment? Enchantment!
Szereztünk egy új fegyvert, amiben neked te is van. Van a hit éle, illetve az óriás nyíró csatabárt. Vagy van még a varázsszöveg. A rúnákkal, amit tele lehet. Nyugom Bénito. Varázsjelen, és vagy már. És ilyen bénításra. Mondd, egy tűzszerdést beleteszünk, jó. Ilyet meg, hogy béni. Varázs. Pont annyi van nálunk, mindegyikre legyen. Mint ő mások ezek. Ez például az kétkezes, tehát Stem meg Ogren tudják használni ezünket. Akkor most egy kalapácsán álljuk. De most azért, hogy egy ügyességét csökkentse. Hát... Konkrétan nyakör. Hm. Ha már tudod valaminkit. De cseréljük, mert már mindegyiknek lesz legalább a kirongázott fegyver. Most lejszett kérdés, hogy most mi jobb, hogy van egy kard, meg egy tör, vagy két tör nál. Itt mondjunk. Nem tudja használni, ilyen barna. Ja, az ugyanaz a kettő. Ja. Ez is köszönhetően, hogy valami nagyobb tudsz, de már gyengi. Ez is mágusokra való. Hát ezt nem sokat éljek vele. Amazing. Kettő, ugyanaz, csak nincsen mire. Jó. Ez egy olyan különbség. Szerencse volt. Hmm. Né, akkor azt mondja, hogy... És mehet mindegyik, amelyik 2-25-nél kisebb.
Are you sure I can't interest you in this hat? A pair of earrings, perhaps? A cheese knife? I'm sure you'll be pleased with the goods my boy and I have collected, and with your discount.
Mondtam, 2-20. Kettő van a likvidálás. Kesztyűt egy volt vanná. Szép, hogy pedig a kettő.
Something you need? I'm sure either my boy or I can help you out. I'm sure you'll be pleased with the goods my boy and I have collected. And with your discount.
Mi volt? Egy kecset van.
If there's anything I can do for you, please, please tell me. I'm sure you'll be pleased with the goods my boy and I have collected, and with your discount. Are you sure I can't interest you in this hat? A pair of earrings, perhaps? A cheese knife? I'm sure you'll be pleased with the goods my boy and I have collected, and with your discount.
Páncél. Tízesnél kisebb.
If there's anything I can do for you, please, please tell me. I'm sure you'll be pleased with the goods my boy and I have collected, and with your discount.
yeah.
Yes.
Yes.
Így hátulom kulcsának így kint, ha nem bekeresem be rajta.
So be it.
Stranger, with Orzammar closed off, old Tegra can give you a discount. Fine weapon and arms, dwarven made.
That looks fine indeed. Vashadan.
Indeed. A fine gift. You have my thanks. Blast and damnation.
Yes. Is that for me? Really? Wow! I'm
Wow!
Right.
Boldogok. Kastélyben. Ne, ez még nem mindegy. De miért szerepel kétszer? Mindegy.
You return. Might you have news? Unchanged, I'm afraid. We've tried more magical healing, but nothing works. As time passes, I become more and more convinced the urn might be our only hope. You have? Wonderful. Let us go at once to Eamon's side and see if the urn's healing powers live up to their reputation.
Where am I?
Be calm, brother. You have been deathly ill for a very long time. Do you remember nothing?
Tegan? What are you doing here? Where is Isolde?
I am here, my husband.
And Connor, where is my boy? Where is our son?
He lives, though many others are dead. There is much to tell you, husband.
Dead? Then it was not a dream.
Much has happened since you fell ill, brother. Some of it will not be easy for you to hear.
Then tell me. I wish to hear all of it. This is most troubling. There is much to be done, that is true. But I should first be thankful to those who have done so much. Grey Warden, you have not only saved my life, but kept my family safe as well. I am in your debt. Will you permit me to offer you a reward for your service? I understand, but regardless of your motivations, I feel you are worthy of a reward. I would like to honor your efforts, nothing more. Then allow me to declare you and those traveling with you champions of Redcliff. You will always be a welcome guest within these halls. And for you, Warden, A shield of the same make as those that have been given to our finest knights.
We should speak of Loghain, brother. There is no telling what he will do once he learns of your recovery.
Loghain instigates a civil war, even though the Darkspawn are on our very doorstep. Long I have known him. He is a sensible man, one who never desired power.
I was there when he announced he was taking control of the throne, Eamon. He is mad with ambition, I tell you.
Mad indeed. Mad enough to kill Kaelin, to attempt to kill myself and destroy my lands. Whatever happened to him, Loghain must be stopped. What's more, we can scarce afford to fight this war to its bitter end. We have no time to wage a campaign against him. Someone must surrender if Ferelden is to have any chance at fighting the Darkspawn. I will spread word of Loghain's treachery, both here and against the king. But it will be but a claim made without proof. Those claims will give Loghain's allies pause, but we must combine it with a challenge Loghain cannot ignore. We need someone with a stronger claim to the throne than Loghain's daughter, the queen.
Are you referring to Alistair, brother? Are you certain?
I would not propose such a thing if we had an alternative, but the unthinkable has occurred. Tegan and I have a claim through marriage, but we would seem opportunists no better than Loghain. Alistair's claim is by blood.
And what about me? Does anyone care what I want?
You have a responsibility, Alistair. Without you, Loghain wins. I would have to support him for the sake of Ferelden. Is that what you want?
No, my lord.
I see only one way to proceed. I will call for a landsmeet. A gathering of all of Ferelden's nobility in the city of Denerim. There, Ferelden can decide who shall rule, one way or another. Then the business of fighting our true foe can begin. What say you to that, my friend? I do not wish to proceed without your blessing. Why do you think he had me poisoned? He wanted me gone without having to confront me directly. If I call for a landsmeet, refusing the compromise and attacking Redcliffe will only support our accusations. I'm sure he'd rather I died from the poison. Had the demon not interfered, that's exactly what would have happened. That depends. If we cannot get a consensus in the Landsmeet for Alistair, we cannot afford to oppose Loghain either. Does that mean Loghain could win? A man who killed his own king? Who has gone mad with power? Perhaps. We must see that he does not. You have already found allies, but we need those to fight Darkspawn. I truly believe the Landsmeet is our best option. We could attempt to wage a military campaign against Loghain, but even if we win, would we have enough left to defeat the Darkspawn?
No, but neither would Loghain.
Perhaps Loghain gambles on this attitude, that everyone will decide facing the Darkspawn is more vital than facing him, so that he leads us against the Horde. I'm not sure that would help our cause. We would become the criminals, and our accusations would become excuses. Furthermore, I'm not even certain where Loghain might be. Unless we convince some of Loghain's allies to abandon him, that's not likely to happen. Our army is not large enough. As a Grey Warden, you may gather allies to you. But we need those forces to face the Darkspawn.
not to battle against our own. Very well. I will send out the word. But before we proceed, I believe there is the matter of the mage, my son's tutor. He still lives, I understand.
He does. He is in the dungeon, brother.
Have him brought here, Tegan. I wish to see him. Jowen, what you have done is not in question. You tried to assassinate me and set into motion a series of events that nearly destroyed everything I cherish. What have you to say in your own defense?
Nothing, my lord. Other than to say I am sorry. I expect no mercy for what I've done.
I see. Grey Warden, have you anything to say on Jowen's behalf? Oh? That is unexpected. And what would you have me do? As the injured party, my ability to see the merciful path is strained. True enough, and wisely said. Jowen, I hereby turn you over to the Tower of the Circle of Magi. May the Maker have mercy on your soul.
Thank you, my lord. And goodbye, my friend.
Now, back to the matter of the Landsmeet. We should head to Denerim as soon as possible. I can delay that, however, if you have other plans. I would prefer not giving Loghain time to consider, but it is up to you. I do not wish to go to Denerim unless you are with me.
Na most mi legyen? Tudom, hogy ez konkrétan mi történik akkor.
Excellent. I shall make the arrangements. Let us be off to Denerim, and may the Maker watch over us. Denerim is the heart and soul of Ferelden. It was the city of King Callenhad, the birthplace of Andraste. As stubborn as a Mabari, and as good to have on your side. If we defeat Loghain here, the rest of the nation will follow us. By calling the Landsmeet, I've struck the first blow. The advantage, for the moment, is ours. He will have little choice but to show himself, to oppose us directly. He will strike back at us. The only question that remains is how soon. Loghain, this is an honor that the Regent would find time to greet me personally.
How could I not welcome a man so important as to call every lord in Ferelden away from his estates while a blight claws at our land?
The blight is why I'm here. With Kaelin dead, Ferelden must have a king to lead it against the Darkspawn.
Ferelden has a strong leader. Its queen. And I lead her armies. And who is this, Seaman? Some new stray you picked up on the road? And here I thought it was only royal bastards you played the nursemaid to.
Well, you're admitting the royal part. That's a start.
You have my sympathies on what happened to your order. It is unfortunate that they chose to turn against Ferelden.
Don't interrupt, Churl. Your betters are talking.
Enough, Carthrian. This is not the time or place. I had hoped to talk you down from this rash course, Eamon. Our people are frightened. Our king is dead. Our land is under siege. We must be united now if we are to endure this crisis. Your own sister, Queen Rowan, fought tirelessly to see Ferelden restored. Would you see her work destroyed? You divide our nation and weaken our efforts against the Blight with your selfish ambitions to the throne. Kaelin depended on the Grey Warden's prowess against the Darkspawn, and look how well that ended. Let us speak of reality rather than tall tales. Stories will not save us.
I cannot forgive what you've done, Loghain. Perhaps the Maker can, but not I. Our people deserve a king of the Theron bloodline. Alistair will be the one to lead us to victory in this Blight.
Oh, is that all I have to do? No pressure.
The Emperor of Orlais also thought I could not bring him down. Expect no more mercy than I showed him. There is nothing I would not do for my homeland.
Well, that was bracing. I didn't expect Loghain to show himself quite so soon. My sister married King Merrick while he was still in exile. At that time, he and Loghain were inseparable. The wild prince who'd never seen the inside of a castle, and the farmer's son. When Loghain joined Merrick's rebels, he was just a raw-boned boy. But he got on one knee to swear that he would see Ferelden free or die trying. He made us a free people once more. You can't know what it was like to grow up as a vassal in your own land, while poncy little Orlesians minced around in their silks. I would never have believed he would do anything but what was best for Ferelden. We need eyes and ears in the city. Loghain has been here for months. The roots of all his schemes must begin here. The sooner we find them, the better we can turn them to our advantage. Go have a look around and see what you can turn up. Better yet, find the nobles who have arrived for the Landsmeet. Test the waters. See how many will support us. When you're ready to talk strategy, come upstairs to my sitting room. We can lay out our plans for the Landsmeet then.
Ügy sereget. Elélt és betűbba.
As you wish.
Good as you sure. Szólóba nyomulunk.
His lordship sends no notice he's coming, and now the house is full of guests. And Draste preservers, this will be the death of me.
Hmm.
Everything in here appears to be breakable. It seems most impractical.
Ez is olyanféle tábószer.
Excuse me, I have to dust the Earl's sitting room. No, I'm from Redcliffe. Lady Isolde brought me here to be her chambermaid last spring. I've family here, though. I beg your pardon, sir, but I really can't be seen standing about. The housekeeper will have my head. Good day.
If one more servant asks if I would like a change of clothes, I will set the house on fire. I await your command.
This is not as defensible as I would like, but it will do. You called. As you wish.
Ah, Warden. I trust you've made yourself comfortable. Good, because it's likely to be your last rest for a while. This is Alina. She's...
I am Queen Enora's handmaiden. She sent me here to ask for your help.
Or perhaps the young lady prefers to speak for herself.
The Queen. She's in... a difficult position. She loved her husband, no? And trusted her father to protect him. When he returned with no king and only dark rumors, what is she to think? She worries, no? But when she tries to speak with him, he does not answer. He tells her not to trouble herself. My queen suspects she cannot trust her father. And Logan, he is very subtle, no? But when and how, he is privy to all the secrets and not so subtle. So she goes to Hal. A visit from the queen to the new Earl of Denroom is only a matter of courtesy. And she demands answers. Things no decent person would repeat. He calls her every sort of name, traitor being the kindest, and locks her in a guest room. King Kaelin was like a son to him, and Logan left him to die. Does he love Enora more? Who can say? I think her life is in danger. I heard Hal say she would be a greater ally dead than alive, especially if her death could be blamed on Earl Eamon.
We may have no choice but to trust Enora. The Queen is well-loved. If Loghain succeeded in pinning her death on me, I'm not sure that's a risk we can afford to take.
I have some uniforms. Earl Hal hires so many new guards every day, a few more will not cause much stir. I will show you to the servants' entrance. We must slip in and out with my queen before anyone is the wiser. I will go ahead to Hal's estate. Meet me there as soon as you can.
Menj meg a királyt.
Hm.
Amor a királynő és cselék lánya Erlinem közölte veled, hogy újmeit fogunk egy őrzni, ahol áll az irendszínű. Annak én ettől tart, hogy végezni akar vele, jönván vádorság rintetté. Erlin arra két szabadíts ki a királynő, találkozz Erlinával, de Erlin áll az irendszínűn, amit tehet.
I haven't been here in a while. They've changed the dining room. Ask away.
You know, I could get to like this. The last time I came to Denerim, I stayed at an inn so filthy the bedbugs had fleas. What say you?
This is a nice change from having to sleep in the woods, isn't it? Well, aren't you sweet and attentive? This is a nice change from having to sleep in the woods, isn't it? Well, aren't you sweet and attentive? Denerim is Ferelden's most important city, yes? This is the seat of power, the jewel in the crown of the king. She is Ferelden's heart. Her walls are strong, but within them lies so much beauty, just like the country and the people.
Right.
I hope all the accommodations are to your liking, Warden. Please let me know if anything is troubling you.
So many visitors, so many chamber pots to clean. Oh, if they keep tracking mud up here, it's going to take a month to get it all out. So many visitors. So many chamber pots to clean. Oh, if they keep tracking mud up here, it's going to take a month to get thawed out.
This is a nice estate, isn't it? What's on your mind? It is no trouble.
Evidentiev.
I got a moment's his, sure. Aye, all right then.
Right.
Tell me if it's in need of any more spice. Dinner's not ready yet, and don't ask. It'll be served when it's done, and that's that. Now, shoo, out of my kitchen. We'll need white sugar for those cakes, Ilana. Not barley sugar. They're for the arm.
We had a whole wagon load of potatoes so rotten, they didn't even sour. They just crawled away.
4 cups flour, 3 cups lard. Bring it over, child, and be quick.
Yes.
Yes.
So, tell me, you have any children, grandchildren, I don't know, great-grandchildren?
What would make you think I have any children at all? You have to know I've spent most of my life in the circle of magi.
You just seem like the grandmotherly type to me, I don't know.
I suppose I'll take that as a comment on my demeanor and not my age.
Mages aren't forbidden to marry or anything, are they? It's not such an outlandish question.
Isn't it? What sort of man would marry a mage, do you think?
Well, how about another mage? There are just as many men as there are women within the circle, as I recall.
That sort of union is not encouraged. Although that does not stop us from seeking out each other's company from time to time.
All right. Suddenly you don't seem quite so grandmotherly to me anymore.
Good. I would hope not.
Welcome back. You looking for fine armor? You have what?
Dragon scale? Real dragon scale? Marvelous. Look how it reflects the light.
How did you get...
No, I don't want to know. Alas, traveler, I must confess I have not the skill. Why, oh maker, do you torment me? If you find Drake's gear, sir, and if I could practice then one day, I could make a fine set of armor for you. Oh, there, Master Wade. He does get terribly emotional at times. Come again. Welcome back. You looking for fine armor? Of course. He's back! Have you reconsidered? I could make such fine armor with your scales. It will take however long it takes. You don't rush a masterpiece, my good man.
Yes, that's right. It could take months, years even. You should just leave.
It won't take that long, Heron. Unless I did some inlays of... Oh, I know.
Yes, it wouldn't be complete without the inlays. Of course, the customer would have to agree.
I'd stake my life on it, friend.
Where is your humility when we really need it?
Cost. I should be paying you, friend, for the right. No, the privilege.
Pay him? No, Wade, no. We'll charge you.
I'll hear nothing of that, Heron. This is my shop, and working on Drake scales won't cost a bloody Elysian penny.
Yes, like the customer said, very quick. We have other orders.
They can wait. We're making art here.
I was afraid you'd say that.
Mindegy, már valamit mondanak neki, csak erre elkattintottam akkor.
The Mages Collective thanks you. Make us smile upon you.
Magic exists to serve man and never to rule over.
Strange that matters can be so tumultuous and yet the day still be so bright. Oh, my pardon. Just thinking aloud. Are you here for the Chanter's Board? I am Sister Justine, curator of the reliquary of this chantry. Pride again. It is hard to live up to the example of Andraste. The archivist tends the books, and I tend the sacred relics. I also search for more to add to our collection, which is more difficult than it sounds. Really? Oh, pardon my incredulity. I would like to examine them in any event. Let me see. The scrolls are old, no question, and the script. It's written in cipher. Early believers used them to keep their writing safe from the Devinter Magus. These could be authentic. Please, let me examine it. I need parchment, quill, and ink. What was the trick to the cipher again? I examined your scrolls. I know a few of the early chantry ciphers, but I'm not fully familiar with this one. The bits I have made out. This may be an account of Mafirath's final days, and perhaps more. I know, it's remarkable. The same Mafirath who betrayed our prophet and saw her burn alive in Minrath Rus. If we could get a real translation, well, it could be the find of our lifetime. When I finish decoding it, absolutely, but it will not be easy. It could take months. The ciphers were designed to be difficult for the Magisters to decrypt. Who knows what secrets we can uncover, what truths we can find? Here is all of the allowance I have for acquisitions. Take it and go. A thousand blessings.
They shall be named Malefica, a curse. They shall find no rest in this world.
I'm getting to that part. As there is but one world, one life, one death.
Yeah, egy kamera, állt el. Váltak, akik rajta a páncélszíne. Most ez...
Nice to be in civilization. You can't buy Orlesian silks anywhere.
What's on your mind? It is no trouble.
Don't stare at me, Churl. I can have my father send you south to fight darkness. Be careful with that package, you lazy slut. It's worth more than
dwarven crafts. Fine dwarven crafts. Direct from Orzammar. You won't find better. Dwarven crafts. Fine dwarven craft from Orzammar.
On it.
If it isn't the champion who succeeded in the quest for the sacred urn, I had not expected to see you so soon. I've written to the Chantry, telling them of your adventures. They are interested in having me lead an expedition. What do you think of that? I'm quite excited. You made this all possible. I could never thank you quite enough, but I'm certainly going to try. Here, take this reward. I want you to have it. It will certainly do more good in your hands than lying around in this dusty house, eh? And the Arl is in Denerim for the Landsmeet? I was relieved to hear that he is alive and well. It really is a miracle. And now, if you will excuse me, I have so much to prepare for. I wish Waylin was here to see all this.
Kaptam egy rúnát. Hát ezt továbbra se tudom elolvasni, hiába világít, mint a karácsony. Valami gond van a textúrákkal, vagy nem tudom mi. Most a szoba így világ, és A játékban valami probléma van.
Did you hear? Andraste's ashes have been found here in Ferelden too.
The alienage is closed. Be on your way.
Ferelden,
it makes sense they'd bring her ashes back here.
You're here about your order? I am very, very pleased to say it's done.
And it's garbage. I wouldn't let a festering swine wear it.
Wade, it's amazing. I don't see anything wrong with it.
Are you blind as well as stupid? The leg guards are too tight. It'll chafe. The dye isn't even... Look here. I see a splotch. It's garbage, I say.
It's fine, truly. It's a work of art. Here, wear it well. Now kindly leave.
Ezt azt annyira nem tápos páncél. Yes. Egy bőrpánci.
So, Wynn, how'd you know so bleeding much about ale? Have some tawdry tale of misspent youth to tell?
Nothing quite so interesting, my friend. The tranquil mages of the Circle just happen to be alchemical miracle workers, and they brew more than just potions. There was always a pitcher or two of fine ale at our supper table.
Well, bless my britches. Maybe when all this is done, I'll chat up one or two of them quiet mages.
Tranquil.
Tranquil, quiet, insipid, same difference.
Na, meg megjelenünk csatázni való. Aha, az ilyen állandó. Nekik.
Our Leman sends his regards, Warden. We're trying to keep the roads clear and safe.
Most hát beaktiválom pluszba, akkor...
The victory for the regent at Larkus Valley, so everyone is saying.
That just about settles it, doesn't it? Show some pity for a poor old man.
Ow!
What? Stop fussing with it. You'll make it worse.
It itches.
Yes, it's healing. Don't touch it.
But it's distracting. Can I rub it through the bandage? That's not really scratching.
Alistair, if you open that wound up, I'm not going to heal it again. You can just treat it yourself. And if it festers, weeping bloody pus, and burns like the flames of Andraste's pyre, don't come to me. All I'm going to say is, Alistair, didn't I tell you not to touch it?
It won't really fester, will it?
Why don't you try scratching and see?
I guess it doesn't itch so much now.
Ezt már megcsináltam. Feleslegesen elhittem ide. melyik kanyart néztem el, mert most miért keveredtem én idebe?
Of the hour, supporters of disgraced Lord Balin take to the streets.
So, you and Branka were really married?
Tell you what, boy. You ever been married?
Of course not. I was raised in the Chantry.
Think the hardest stone you can find. Marriage is for suckers.
So, no pitter-patter of little Ogwin feet running around the home cave, I take it?
All I ever got out of that moss liquor was a headache, a deaf ear, a scratched up back, and that rash it took 3 different ointments to get rid of.
Wow. She gave up on you, did she? And here you are, a keeper, too.
Járulunk, mit tudom, megnézni. No.
Get your horses off Ben Talman's land. We won't bend needle again.
Logain is the regent. He demands your...
We're not Orlesian lickspittles. We owe no man our allegiance. Leave!
Take their lands by force, men. Regent's orders.
Enemies approaching.
Is it just me, or do you actually think you have a chance?
Üldetés.
Right.
We showed those low-gain upstarts.
Nem valami nagyon bolo menni gyuruk. Hát vannak egy pár.
This should be easy enough.
I'll get beach old. Jó, menet közben belebuklottunk valakit. Sokáig gondolkozott a játék.
but one world, one life, one death. There is...
Those stung with 100 arrows, those suffering from ailments both great and small, his heart was strong, and he moved on.
What? No mention of disease? Is but one world, one life, one.
From your family.
Did you see Wolf's face when he arrived? I heard West Hills has fallen to Darkspawn.
Your lands are in the south. Surely you've seen the blight yourself.
Hardly. You know very well I've been in Denerim these past 2 years. Rosalind's health requires us to be in town, you understand.
Yes, I had heard that.
What do you suppose Eamon is playing at? Surely, he doesn't expect us to believe Honora unfit to rule, with her father to advise her.
I wonder that myself. His timing is unfortunate. South Reach is overrun. I've little time to devote to politics at present.
Overrun? Has the blight truly spread so far?
Most of my freeholders have fled to Redcliffe and Lothering, but I doubt they'll be safe there for long.
Take his breath. Freyland, I... no idea.
Be careful how loudly you speak of it. Wolf lost both his boys to Darkspawn, trying to evacuate West Hills.
Lady Andraste, pray for us.
Find everything you need.
If I could have a moment.
You've been busy traveling all over, and such tragic news you keep bringing. I was wondering if you'd check up on one more person. I'm sure you'll find this scroll quite interesting.
Utolsó tekert szerint hovan áll válogatott emberei kezé néhány elrabott egy BioWare fizetendő vásárdiát pár hullókárcát, a bégyikösöket küldtek a találkozó, és segítségre van szükségük a vár összes erit katonát kiktosság, különösen a kapitányuk Chase veszedelmes. Pontos helye Denerivi térképen talál.
What do you suppose Eamon is playing at? Surely, he doesn't expect us to believe Honora unfit to rule, with her father to advise her.
I wonder that myself. His timing is
unfortunate.
South Reach is overrun. A little time.
Make us blessings upon you, Warden.
As you wish.
Dwarven crafts. Find dwarven crafts. Direct from Orzammar.
Mm. mentünk, amit képes lett betűzte. Nem folytatjuk.